Sometimes, when you plugged in an external hard drive, USB flash drive, SD card, or some other storage device into your computer, Windows prompts an error message, drive H, / not accessible. The file or directory is corrupted and unreadable. In this video, we will show you 3 ways to fix this error. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first method is to scan the drive from disk properties. It can repair file system errors and inspect for corrupted sectors. Let's see how to do it. Open this PC and find the hard drive with the error the file or repository is corrupted and unreadable. Right-click on it and select Properties. Navigate to the Tools tab. There will be a check button. To check the hard drive, select it. If an error is discovered on the hard drive, it will notify you, and you will have the option to repair the hard drive. You can also run the CHKDSK tool in command prompt to check and repair the corrupted file system. Search CMD in the search box. Right-click on command prompt and select Run as administrator. Enter the following command, CHKDSK/FH, and then press Enter. Replace H with the drive letter of your unreadable disk or drive. After the scanning, you can try to re-access your drive. If the above solutions fail, the only option is to format the hard drive. I'll show you how to format it from the File Explorer. Go to this PC and find your defective external drive. Right-click and select Format from the menu that appears. Now select the file system and check the Quick Format box under Format Options. Then, to begin formatting, click the Start button. Formatting the hard drive will solve the problem, but it will also delete your important files. For data security, we recommend you use the Tenorshare 4DDIG data recovery tool, which can recover 1,000+ data types from various loss scenarios. If 4DDIG can recognize the faulty drive, then you can recover data before formatting it. Otherwise, it can format first and then use this tool to recover lost data from the formatted drive. I'll show you how to do it. Download and install the program on your system, then launch it. Connect the formatted drive to the PC, and 4DDIG should detect it instantly. On the main interface, select your desired drive and click Scan to proceed. Now, 4DDIG will start scanning the formatted drive to find lost files. After the scanning, you can switch from Tree View to File View to locate files. Finally, select target files and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, the above methods help fix the file or directory's corrupted and unreadable error. To recover data from a formatted drive, we strongly recommend you try Tenorshare 4DDIG. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!